Daniel Thompson Sullivan is a fucking lying fantasist, nonce and animal abuser. He's a really, really sad bastard that sits in his chair all day watching streams. I know him from the playroom from years ago. He would constantly ask me for naked pictures of myself. At the time, I was only 14. I told him how old I was over and over again, but he would still keep pestering me and would not leave me alone. He told me that he wanted to send me pictures of his inverted penis and an under-flapping flapper sack. But I refused. The thought of seeing him naked is beyond repulsive. He told me that every night before he went to bed, he would lick a picture of Fred West. He said that it made him feel closer to the spirit of that disgusting beast. A friend of mine that lived in Bedfordshire at the time told me that she saw him and walked past him in Bedford town centre. Apparently, he stank like a mixture of piss, sweat, stale pot noodles, dog shit and toasted beef. Anyway, in the end I had to block him and create a new PSN account. He will say that he doesn't remember me or know me, but I know the truth. He is nothing but a disgusting deviant and a nonce that shouldn't be allowed near people of any age. If anyone is listening to this, please, please, please stay away from him. What he did to me scarred me for life. Thanks for listening, and I hope you take my advice.